This video will give you an overview of the SRAM AXS ecosystem and how to use your installed components. Review the full user manual for all of your components at sram.com/service. AXS components utilize the same SRAM battery and charger. For charging, place the tabbed end of the battery into the charger and press the battery into the charging position. The amber LED indicates the battery is charging, and the green LED indicates the battery is charged. It may take up to 1 hour to reach a full charge. The red LED indicates an error has occurred. Remove and reinstall the battery, disconnect and reconnect the charger plug. If the red LED is still lit, contact your SRAM dealer. Do not discard the battery blocks and battery covers. To prevent battery depletion during transportation, remove the batteries and install the battery blocks and battery covers. Failure to cover the battery and derail your terminals could result in damage to the terminals. SRAM batteries install into the components the same way and can be used interchangeably. Place the tabbed end of the battery into the tab slot, then snap the latch into place onto the battery. For ETAP AXS HRD battery replacement, fold the hood cover forward. Then use a coin to remove the battery cover and battery. Install a new CR2032 battery with the positive sign facing into the cover. Make sure the O-ring on the battery cover is installed correctly in the groove. Then, install the battery and cover. Use a coin to rotate the cover clockwise. Roll the hood cover back down. For Eagle AXS and Reverb AXS controllers, use a coin to remove the battery cover. Remove the battery. Then install a new battery with the positive sign facing into the cover. Make sure the O-ring on the battery cover is installed correctly in the groove. Then install the battery and cover. Use a coin to rotate the cover clockwise. The LED on each component illuminates when a command is received or performed. The color of the LED indicates the ride time remaining. Green indicates several hours of ride time remaining. Red means you should charge or replace your battery soon. When the LED flashes red, SRAM recommends you charge or replace your batteries immediately as ride time is very low. SRAM AXS components connect with the SRAM AXS app to optimize your ride experience. Download the app from the app stores to create your SRAM account, connect, and register your components. In the app, you can customize your shift settings and control assignments, be alerted when you reach recommended service intervals, and be notified of firmware updates to keep your components up to date. Pairing allows each component to communicate when a command is transmitted. To pair a Reverb AXS seat post to its controller, press and hold the access button on the seat post until the green LED blinks slowly, then release. Press and hold the access button on the controller until the green LED blinks quickly, then release. Press the access button on the seat post once more to end the pairing session. Press the controller paddle to confirm the components are paired. The seat post LED should illuminate and you should hear the motor. To lower the seat post, push and hold the controller paddle and use your body weight to compress the seat post. Then release the controller paddle. To raise the seat post, unweight the saddle, then push and release the controller paddle. For ETAP and Eagle drivetrain systems, begin the pairing process at the rear derailleur. Press and hold the access button on the derailleur until the green LED blinks slowly, then release. Individually pair the other components in any order. Press and hold the access button on each component until its LED blinks quickly, then release. To end the pairing session, press and release the access button on the rear derailleur. Verify the system is paired by shifting the derailleur or derailleurs in both directions. To shift an ETAP rear derailleur, press the left shifter paddle to move the rear derailleur inboard to a larger cog. Press the right shifter paddle to move the rear derailleur outboard to a smaller cog. Press and hold the paddle for multiple shifts. For 2x systems, press both shifter paddles simultaneously to shift the front derailleur inboard or outboard. To provide an optimal chain line, the system does not allow shifting into the small chain ring and small cog combination. The LED will blink red and green if this combination is attempted. To shift an Eagle derailleur, press the controller paddle downward to move the derailleur inboard to a larger cog. Press the controller paddle upward to move the derailleur outboard to a smaller cog. Press and hold the paddle for multiple shifts. The LED on the derailleur will blink red and green when a shift has been rejected. Shifts can be rejected when the temperature is below negative 15 degrees Celsius. When pairing a Reverb AXS seat post with an AXS drivetrain, begin the pairing session with the rear derailleur. Pair the seat post and controllers to the rear derailleur in any order. The rear derailleur will act as the master component for the entire system. All AXS components must be paired together for complete functionality in the SRAM AXS app. For installation instructions for AXS components, click the corresponding video and go to www.sram.com/service for more information.